warning from the CSX Charleston subdivision. This local is currently backing out of the Y at Astley Junction in North Charleston, South Carolina.
I gave you the map. I gave you a little bit out of sequence, but that's okay. It does not matter.
Was coming out of the Andrew sub, but he had to Y his train to do work down in the yard. As I watched it roll into the yard, I got word of some light power coming our way. The locomotive in particular was one of CSX's SD40-3s. It was number 4237, and it was headed down to the Intermodal Center to do some work. Just right around the curve from Astley Junction is the North Charleston Amtrak station. It's a beautiful station compared to the old one, and I'm here to watch Amtrak Palmetto number 90 headed to New York City.
Thank you.
We're back at the Diamond at CSX Q038. Northbound intermodals for Charlotte, North Carolina. Saturday morning. I'm not sure exactly, but it was probably over 500 accidents. Q038 eventually came to a stop to drop off a cut of intermodals for Bennett Yard. But sooner than later, he was back on the move again. Yippee. Wasn't back on the move again. He stopped again. This time I didn't know why. But now he's back on the move again and I can see the end of the train. Finally, that was a long train. Enjoy it whenever conductors wave back at me. I always wave at them, but I don't always get a wave back. This one even yelled hello. Here comes CSX Q410, absolutely flying through North Charleston. Thank you. right now you're looking at the Norfolk Southern SC line. And now you can kind of see the Norfolk Southern 7 mile yard. We'll be there in just a second. We hop down to the NS 7 mile yard, about 3 blocks away, to intercept NS 238 with the Norfolk Southern Erie Heritage Unit number 1068. Love any sort of high hood locomotive. I always try to record them as much as possible. They won't be around much longer. GP38-2 switchers, then reversed onto a cut of intermodals, and then pulled them out onto the rail highway. Then, out of nowhere, comes the light power off of Norfolk Southern 238 with the Erie Heritage Unit leading.
If I heard correctly, if I heard...
Then they reverse to couple up to some intermodals and bring it out on a train this evening. I hope you enjoyed this video. I post new videos every week. Make sure to subscribe.